Okay, well, we are back. Let's take a look at what we want to do next. I've got to get my chainsaw fixed, so I do need to get a chain. To get the chain, I need to upgrade this workbench. So, I need... I think I have everything that I'm going to need to upgrade it. Let's take a look in here. And let's find everything that we need. I would like to be able to set the, you know, what I need. It would be cool if it was kind of like on Planet Crafter, where you could click on it and it would give me the what's needed. So I need scraps, I need boards. That bottom drawer was able to be used. That's weird. I thought I had... I really thought I had more scraps than that. Oh yeah, there they are. Okay. I'm gonna need nails pretty soon too. This one? Nope. Let's get this. I don't need that one up there. I'm gonna put that one. It's a little bit bigger than the other ones. Well, they might be in one of the cases in the truck then. Okay, let's sleep the night. Slept a little bit longer than I wanted to. Check and see what if our gears are out here somewhere. Always checking that. somewhere else, did I? We need quite a few of these. Now if I put 8, I think that's 4. How many is 6? 3. See, I don't know if I really want to use that many of those quite yet. Try to find some more gears that I already have. Okay, let's grab the gas out of these. I remember the cars with the gas under the license plate. It was kind of cool. Oh wow, it's got quite a bit of gas in it. Oh crap. Run! Like, okay, we don't want to have a gas can in our hands and not be able to put that down to get away from whatever comes running out after you. keep hearing noises. I'm like, freaking out about things. I don't know if they're gonna come out after me in the daylight like this. Gotta be sure you're not close to a building. Flashing on there. Where's that coming from? I gotta be careful, because if I put a wall here too close, it might warp up through my into my house.
Thank you.
there comes the storm. Table down that I had, that I had built because I needed the wood. Which I think I do have. It's the high-end parts. That's the only thing that I'm kind of wondering if I have. Let's see, yeah, it's these. So I guess we're gonna go with this one. Let's see if we have the screws. I don't have the components though, I don't think. Electricity, that, okay, yeah, that's what we need. Where's the generator right here? Oh, we need gears. Medical. Yeah, see, we need the generator, but we definitely don't have enough stuff for that. I can place it, though. put the pipe chimney up the outside. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna put the generator right here. Around the outside. Wait a minute. Quarter. Yeah. Okay. If I do a quarter one, it'll be kind of like a walkway, and I can put up a fence. This way I can go around on the outside of the house, fire at anything, and I'll put up a fence so I don't accidentally fall off. Now instead of walls, can I put, so it doesn't have air leaks or something? That going on there. be more sticks in that tree. Fireplace, that's awesome. What do we got? We need 4 logs, so I guess I could have just kept them in my hand. What in the world's going on? I'm curious what this is gonna look like. Now, can we paint that? I wonder if that's where the paint comes in. Ugh. I know I've got paint in one of these cabinets. Thank you. board. Harvest it. It's gonna make stuff go flying everywhere. Well, it's not sleep yet. If I can I work on this from up here? Or do I have to be down there? Wasted my nails, or the stuff I can use to build nails. I don't really need to finish it. Let you walk on it anyways. Take a look and see what we can do about a fence. I just want a short fence. Oh yeah, I was gonna work on the drying rack too. Tiki torch, bamboo, let's see, uses oil as a fuel. So need to make oil. So I need a cooking pot for that. Hopefully it gives me all that stuff back. Cool. Okay, let's move it. I'll put it over here. I think we'll put it in this corner. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day.